Today we celebrate Senior Day for the Bridgewater tennis teams. Robert Williard from Winston-Salem, North Carolina, played three seasons for the Eagles and was part of the starting ladder in each of his final 2 years. Robert played number 6 singles as a junior and moved up to number 5 singles this spring. He played number 3 doubles during his junior and senior seasons. Robert is majoring in business administration with a minor in economics and would like to thank his parents, Melissa and Dewey Williard. Sunet Gandhi from Waynesboro, Virginia, played 4 seasons for the Eagles and was a full-time starter as a junior and senior. Sunet played mostly at number 4 singles as a junior and moved up to the number 3 slot as a senior. He also played number 2 doubles in each of his final 2 seasons. This spring, Sunet was 4-1 in singles action and 3-2 in doubles with partner Nick Kaiser. He would like to thank his parents, Sonia and Nitin Gandhi. It's been a privilege to coach Sunet and Robbie during their time at BC, said head coach Jordan Robinson. They have represented our men's program to the highest degree. A great term to describe both of them is coachable. They have been eager to learn from the moment they stepped onto the court as freshmen until their last day of practice senior year. They will both be greatly missed by their coaches and teammates next year, and we wish them the best in the future. Nicole Shiflett from Grottoes, Virginia, was a 4-year starter for the Eagles and never played lower than number 3 on the singles ladder. Nicole played number 1 doubles in 3 of her 4 seasons. As a sophomore, she partnered with Stephanie Barton at number 2 doubles, and the duo earned second team All-ODAC honors. Nicole finished her career with a total of 61 matches won. She was named to the ODAC sportsmanship team following her first season. She is a psychology major and would like to thank her parents, Suzanne and Jeff Shiflett. Whitney Kaiser from Mount Solon, Virginia, was a 4-year starter for Bridgewater. During her first 2 seasons, Whitney played number 2 singles, earning second-team All-ODAC honors as a freshman and first-team recognition as a sophomore. She played number 1 singles in her final 2 seasons. Whitney played number 1 doubles all 4 years. In her final match this spring, she won her doubles and singles matches against Guilford to reach 100 wins for her career. Whitney was also an ODAC All-Academic pick each year. She is a sociology major and plans to attend grad school next year at Bridgewater to pursue a degree in human resources. She would like to thank her parents, Kathy and Terry Kaiser. Whitney and Nicole have been an integral part of our women's tennis program for the last 4 years, said Coach Robinson. Their hard work and dedication to the program have set a great example for the future and the direction we want to go. I'm thankful I got the opportunity to coach them for the past 4 years. I wish them the best in their endeavors after graduation.